Hello everybody, it is I Play for Coins here. We are playing solo UHC and we are totally not cross-teaming with Foreign because why would we be doing that?
Subscribe.
Yes, subscribe. Just right now. Don't even watch the video, just subscribe. I'm really tempted to punch this dog, but that would be like suicide, so. Alright, well, I will see you guys when the actual PvP will start, so. Be right back on your screen in 9 minutes of mine. Alright guys, so Foreign has already managed to take 14 health. Because he met spiders and decided to attack them.
No, spiders, like 15 baby zombies, and it's not okay, what the fuck?
why are you in a cave with 14 baby spiders?
No, not baby spiders, baby zombies and zombies, like, what the fuck? I think there was a spawner next to me, and they kept on spawning, and they came in, and I got killed. Poor me,
you
I
died?
Had a stack of wood.
You died? You actually, okay. Well, there goes that cross team. I will actually be back when PvP starts now. I love you for it. I'm recording.
User joined your channel.
Correct. I have some regrets, but not a lot, because I hate it when that happens to me. But I got a free head, so I don't really care. Alright, well, that's one head for me. Now I need to go get food. I had to stay with that guy for like 5 minutes or something.
User joined your channel.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Is this guy with you?
Yes.
Okay. Just tell me about the game. What are you playing? I will give you icons.
It's Hypixel. It's called UHC.
UHC. Okay. I'll be right back.
User left your channel.
What was he doing?
I have no clue. But something that sounds important. So I'm going to let him do it. Hey, I think I got the first kill of the game. Yeah, I got the first kill of the game.
Yeah, you did. You did. Good job. I'm proud.
Which is really sad and really good at the same time. So. Alright, now the question is, should I make Pandora's box? Or should I use this head for a regen?
Regen. Worth it. Trust me. If you get another kill, do Pandora's box.
Okay. I need... gravel. Where's gravel?
If you give me your coordinates, I can try to travel to you.
Yeah, I don't think you can leave spawn.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm a spectator, I can do everything I want.
No, I am 468.90.
That's far.
Over here. Let's get this. There's somebody over there.
Positive for 60, positive 90. Is
that's
that correct?
Positive. Negative 4 at the moment. But.
Where's he? Pandora's box.
Yeah. I just need to make sure that nobody else is coming. Alright, can you watch-
Tell me your coordinates again.
440, 70, 32.
Sorry, can you repeat that? I wasn't listening. I'm so popular, I got a message so I can hear.
I may have just accidentally said my coordinates in chat. So.
Skilled.
Yes. Very. This guy says you're so close. So I'm kinda tempted to eat ahead right now.
Nah, he's tricking you. Okay. I see it.
Okay. Just like watch above. Cause.
I am.
Yeah, if somebody crits me in the back, I'm pretty much dead.
The forest is kinda hard to see.
Yeah, I know, but I need wood. I'm gonna go to the plains in like a second, so.
Yeah, you should.
User left your channel.
Box and then...
Yeah. You're cool right now.
Did an apple just drop? No, that's a pig and an apple.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Behind you.
Behind me, what?
The apple. I meant. Oh. You're cool.
I was like, what? I'm so worried that somebody's gonna come up behind me and just gonna like laugh maniacally as I die because you're not gonna say anything.
I will, don't worry. I'm not a jerk.
Okay. Yeah, I could use that for an anvil.
Currently, the closest thing to is a pick. Congrats.
Yes, I'm very worried about this pig. He could
kill you.
Yes, if I'm not careful. I could have sworn I got a lot more.
I keep hearing weird sounds, but I think that's because of me. Like landing on the ground, maybe.
Probably.
No, it isn't. Weird sounds.
When like there's actually some action, so I'm just gonna get stacked for now, and then I will be back. So see you guys then.
I hold shift and space at the same time.
Pandora's box. Wish me luck.
What?
Sharp 3 buck. Yes.
Still.
Right, well, I meant to record that, but he snuck up on me, so I couldn't. But okay, he did not burn his stuff. That's good. Funny thing is that I just made Pandora's box, and then the Pandora's box sharp 3 that it gave me saved me.
Yep, you're at 9.
Okay, does this guy have anything else on him?
Nothing.
This is it.
Burn it.
Okay, I gotta make sure
gold
that this
nuggets, gold nuggets.
Where?
You may find some use. Not on that pile. Left.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Okay.
Thank you. Alright. I gotta remake this crafting table.
You seriously need healing. Like, you're low like hell.
Yeah.
I can see how this is gonna go wrong.
Should I eat? This is my last head, so I could either make it into Pandora's box, or I could,
Pandora's box has a chance of giving you 24 gold, am I correct?
Yeah, and it can also give, like, full health. Or I could save it and use the regen, so.
But you're kinda low, that's a little bit risky to have gold.
I think that it's too risky to, like, wait. Not wait, too risky, like, save it, so.
Yeah, I need to use it now. But then again, Pandora's box can do, like, trash or, like,
yeah,
save plot
it can spawn an Ender Dragon and instantly kill me, so. Well, at least I've got an extraordinarily sharp sword.
Yeah, that's the most OP weapon right now, I think.
It's 9.75 damage, so. Yeah.
No air conditioner. It's cold enough.
Thank you for warning me, by the way. Where's my stuff?
Of what? The kid?
Yeah. Alright, well,
no.
I'll come back again once I'm even more stacked and try to record the fight. Yeah.
Hold on.
He's there.
I think there's somebody in front. I'll go check. Yes, horse.
Is somebody
not,
there?
He doesn't see you.
No, somebody is there.
Look. He ate a gavel. He's gonna come. Here's a horse behind you. Yep, you're dead. Good job.
What's
granted, ping swiper 31.
Yeah, I need to.
And you're on 3. You're one shot.
What's he on though? Oh, can't fight that.
Unless you both flawless him, which
yeah,
ain't
that's
gonna,
not gonna
happen.
There's somebody else
coming
here.
In and fast. I'll try to make them fight in clean with your bow.
If I get away
it's
from
a
this.
Kid with a diamond sword. He's still chasing. He's thirsty.
Well, he's not thirsty, he's smart.
Thirsty.
He's not taking a fight that he would lose. He's chasing a kill
thirsty.
That he can get.
Thirsty.
How close is he?
30 blocks. Stop chasing.
He did.
Okay, he's still coming. He just stopped for a second. He got like 50 blocks advantage. If you take a sharp turn, you might lose him. Okay, yeah, he stopped. He turned. Okay, you're good. I'm gonna come back to you. Oof, that was intense. What did you do with your head?
I ate it.
Good. But now I got nothing.
Alright, if I take any fall damage, I'm dead. So.
Yep.
I'm gonna mine like this.
Oh my god, half a heart. Just killed. Oh, where are you? I don't see you, by the way.
I'm mining. Because I need to get gold, so.
In the cave?
Yeah. Just TP to me.
Can't.
Oh.
I'm just gonna find you.
Well, I'm in a hole, so you can't. Alright, well, I will come back to you when I'm either dead or, like, somehow, maybe, some help back. So, yep, bye. The skeleton!
PvP legend.
He came up out of nowhere. No. There's more gold and.
Well, that's
I was
40 minutes of my life gone. My goals.
I guess. Well, I tried to record UHC. That was my attempt.
Didn't work.
It didn't work. So, thank you all for watching. Dude, this was a really good cave. It was. I could have like actually gotten to full health in this cave. There's plenty of gold to get there. Oh, great. Well,
don't upload a loss.
No, I'm uploading.
Be a good YouTuber.
No.
You aren't?
Yeah, I am. This was a good video, so. Well, it wasn't a good video, but. I mean, somebody wanted me to record UHC. Whoever said, like, UHC or whatever, this is my attempt. This is why I don't play UHC.
Yeah. UHC is bad for you.
Yeah. Well, thank you all for watching. I got wrecked.
Subscribe for more.
Yeah,
do it.
Subscribe for more. Bye.